Pasha Pyro. Thank you for tuning in. Look, one of the coolest things about being a critical solutions expert is you never know what you're going to get into. You know what I mean? I know it's a lot of people out there that got businesses, brands, and they say, hey, what do you say to them? Hey, what do you do? And they say, I do this and I do that. I do this and that, you know? And it's really simple that way, right? But with a critical solutions expert, I'm actually trained in the mastery of change itself, the process of change on an enterprise level. So that's scalable down to small businesses, to community projects, to whatever we're trying to do here, because I know the process of change on a high level of leadership and efficiency. So now, the cool part is, you know, let's say you may see me doing high quality brand logos that come with 30 to 45 page design reports. You may know or may not know that I've also been in a manufacturing plant and increase machine uptime for the whole plant by 7%, which basically translates into multiple millions of dollars more product generated for that plant just from, you know, my intangibles. So I look to translate that sort of stuff into that million-dollar mindset and multi-million-dollar project leadership into your project, no matter how big or small. So let's look at this one, for example. Today, in this one, I'm showcasing a little bit of audio work. And if you're a podcaster or of course, music, or if you're actually into a radio host, or you're doing voiceovers, or of course, like I said, music, but if you're doing video game streams, anything that has an audio narrative, podcast producers, you're reading books, you know, you're doing your audio book, you need your audio done, webinars, virtual events, whatever the case may be, you got these audio that you may want to have perfected, right? So in this case, the client went to the gun range, was firing off, and you know when you go to gun range, there's other sounds, there's other people there, stuff like that. Wanted to get the audio so that it's hyper focused on their shots, and then decided that, you know, they wanted to use that in a project they're going to create. So here's the before, right? So you can hear the voices in the background. You can hear stuff going on in the background. Let's take a listen one more time. It's about 10 seconds. All right. So what I was able to do is I was able to resolve all of that. And here's the finished difference. Well, without any audio adjustment. So this is going to be it's not turned up or anything. One more time. So yeah, pretty cool. And as you can see there, I was able to go in, clean up the voices in the background, the disturbances, the distractions from the main focal point of the audio recording. And now they're able to take that project, that sound, and embed it in their project for the finished result that they're looking for. And then they can turn up the volume to the right level they want it for the project without any need for any. That's why it's clean. There's no nothing like any effects done to it or anything like that, which I thought about in the beginning, because I thought about cutting it and then recreating the reverb echo of the chamber of the room, the gunshots. But I did it a different way, and it's much more cleaner, I think. So there you have it. Different audio opportunities you may have to add value, contact me, PashaPabro@gmail.com.
Another great small business owner saw the value of PashaPabro's promo panel campaign production and just ordered their panels for 24Q1 and 24Q2. Don't keep feeling like something is missing in your brand life. Execute with PashaPabro's personalized marketing and branding. This is nation building, baby. PashaPabro@gmail.com.